Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome your beautiful faces. I hope you are well. Jump straight into it. We've got a mission for Willis
all
again.
All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
What the hell?
All right, let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch and a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for pagan men then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Min iced the heir to the karate throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job.
What? What the hell? It just casually takes off like it's nothing.
That night your mom left Karat, all the knives were out. Near as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. If you want answers, all paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the Yin Yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin Yang?
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, we'll be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
What? You just literally dropped me off at top of the freaking mountain. And you're just casually chilling out. God damn it. Alright, okay. Let's go for it again. A cash monastery? Okay. The freaking goat? What the hell's that thing? Get out of my way. We've got to kill them all? Is it safe to kill them all?
Strike quickly! It's below us!
I don't have a visual!
Oh my god, there's actually a lot of them.
Going to a lower position!
Copy that!
Wait, have you jumped down already? Oh, shit!
Show them what happens to Min's enemies!
The hell are they? Oh my god, they're well camouflaged. I can't even see them. There's one. Holy shit. Where are they all? What? Who the hell is looking at me? Oh, there's a sniper on me? Oh, shit. Oh my god. No, shit, I could die here. Oh my god, keep going. This wasn't why starting a mission without any medikits, that's for sure. A goddamn sniper.
Drop dead!
Drop dead? That's not very nice, is it? Oh, they're right there, look. Holy shit. Can I take their sniper rifle for 5? Stop freaking moving. What? That was a full on. Oh, shot to the face. It's one down. Oh my god. Could I suck anymore with a freaking sniper rifle? Jesus Christ. What? Oh my god. Where the hell are you moving to? Come on. Stick your head out. Come on. Is he down? He is a down. There's one guy left somewhere. Where is he?
Willis, I took care of you, Mr. Lieutenant.
Are you sure
oh
you got
shit.
The right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me.
Give me my gun. Take a picture of a dead corpse, really? Can we search him? How are you meant to see anything? He's got a freaking mask on.
No dice, kid. That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig. Tell you what, just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing's more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
Okay, so now I need to go full on Rambo style, okay. How are you still alive? Random bullet in the arm, look at that. Yep. Right. Give me some more. Oh, we gotta go through some more doors? Okay. Let's go for it. Oh shit, snipers. I don't like the snipers. Oh. What, they throw grenades at me? Oh, that better not be a helicopter coming to attack me. Go stick your head out. Goddamn snipers. Hate them. I'm out of ammo, really? Oh dear. Okay, so we need some ammo. From somewhere. I can't run through windows. Where's this guy around here that we killed? We took his ammo.
Come on! I gotta find this guy! Keep looking! Sweep the area!
Shit! Oh my god, how many is there? Holy shit. Oh my god, fully out of ammo now. Oh my god, that was close. How are you still alive? Stop shooting me. How have I broken my finger?
Push forward. Remember your training.
Goddamn sniper. Who else is shooting at me? What? Oh, headshot, nice. That another headshot? It was.
Lost gunner. So you want to play hide and seek, huh?
Not really, no. But where are you?
We need to find him right now.
Where are you?
Got gunner in my sight.
Sorry, buddy. Yep. Nope, it's the level below. God damn it. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Ooh.
I found a key on one of the bodies.
I'm out of medals, kid. Call me when the commander is dead.
Oh, god damn it. Off we go. Really do with some medikits of some sort. Oh, what a random cave. I swear to god they have caves everywhere up here. Okay. Okay.
They're on to me. I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Back when I need a lift? I could do with a freaking lift now.
I don't trust that noise.
The hell? He didn't see me, really?
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, you're fucking dead.
Shit, they all saw me. Fuck. What the fuck is that in there? What the actual fuck? Oh shit, there's one there as well. Oh my good god. Oh my fucking god, really? What the hell? You're going to cook me? The fuck? The hell is this shit? Are you kidding me? now! Oh my good god. I'll teach me to try and make a run for it, Jesus Christ. Oh my good god. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Good god. How are you this close to me already? Go away. Freaking idiot. Alright, give me all the ammo. There's a lot of flash drives going on around about here. So we got ammo wise. The hell is this place? What's that? The hell's in that? Okay. Checkpoint. Okay. This could be interesting. Oh my good god. A grenade launcher or something outside of me. Oh, some ammo. Ah, medikit, yes. Oh, and body armor. Usually when there's all that together, it usually means we're in for a freaking fight. This could be interesting. Can we get around this way? Any more? Okay. I think it's safe to go across this bridge, or maybe, what's here? Oh, that's quite a big drop. Let's try and go across the bridge.
What is making that?
Oh, shit. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Whoa, what the fuck? It just launched a grenade at me, really?
Nothing!
The hell is this idiot at?
MG is down.
Whoa, what the hell was that? Was that a sniper?
Bloody dog!
What? Oh my god, he's miles away. What am I of ammo already? Jesus Christ. What the fucking oh my good god. We don't like snipers, that's for sure.
You're no match for me. I'm going in.
Whoa. What the hell is that? No idea where that's coming from. Where the hell is that coming from?
You,
that's not very nice, is it? No idea. Oh, some of them there, look. What? Heavy machine guns? No, please don't.
Hey, cover! Pop me a grenade!
Fucking grenade? The hell are you doing? Oh, great. God damn it. Holy shit.
Don't stop firing.
God damn it. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh, fucking Jesus. So now I've got a big ass 50 cal or something crazy shooting at my ass as well. And a grenade. Awesome. And I've got a stick stuck in my finger. Okay. The hell is this? God.
Don't take another step. I am going to.
No, you're not.
Suck him. You get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts. Willis out.
What on earth? That guy is insane. He just leaves me at the top there and just flies off. Doesn't even bother helping.
Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose threat on Yuma, I'll be in touch.
The hell, have you just dumped me out of your airplane? What? He just straight threw me out of his airplane. Willis left a journal for you at the airport safe house. Alright, okay, cool. God damn it. I don't like this guy. This guy's insane. Guys, come and join me for some more of this crazy ass game, which I say every single time because it actually is. Like, I just can't get enough of it right now. He's so insane. It's such a good game, it really is. Guys, look after yourself. Take care. Bye-bye.